Can you hold on real quick? How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
I just thought you were pretty, I want to say.
Oh, thank you.
Why do you look surprised?
Oh, I don't know. People don't usually come up to me just to compliment me.
I'm not just here to compliment you. I want to have a little conversation. Do you have a destination? Are you going somewhere?
Yeah. I have to get an earring.
Can I grab your number before then? We just spawned in Virginia. Yeah, no, I know, right? We just spawned in Virginia. Sorry, no. I don't have my regular GoPro. I'm just recording on my phone. We're at the mall. We have a tournament. It's a tournament vlog. Ooh, lighting. We're about to be cooking. We're going to Adidas Cup. I didn't think about recording at all. I just made it up right now. We got here yesterday. And we didn't play a game today. We've just been strolling around. And then I was like, why not record a video? So yeah, we're recording a video. We're about to watch the younger team play. It looks so tempting to do that, bro. We're losing 2-0. Yeah, man, content, but we just lost 4-0.
Not us, bro.
We're not losing. But the younger ones, these little rats, they lost 4-0.
Five.
Bro, I lost. We were conceding so much, I lost count, bro. And I think it was about time we just go home and take a nap. Not a nap, nigga. Go to bed. I think we're going. I'm going home and sleeping. We have arrived at the hotel. Don't get me around your house. Please don't. About to sleep. This fast nigga still eating. Oh, you got some orange for me?
You want some?
You got. Oh, Rice Krispies.
You want more?
You want more? Game at 8:30 tomorrow. About to knock the fuck out. About to get some breakfast before the game started. Just woke up. Today is the day that we gonna cook, man. About to get going with the game. Let me just lock in. I don't want to be recording. I'm gonna lock in. And then see y'all after the game.
Guess what?
Scored a goal and we won 2-0. I'm beat up right now, bro. Then we might go grab some Chipotle or Waffle House. I don't know, bro. We're gonna figure it out. But I'm beat the fuck up. I can barely walk, bro. You know what I'm saying? Crushing and grubbing. See, this is swollen. Oh my god.
Yeah, bro. I'm messed up. But guess what? We still gonna play. Pop a Tylenol. Pop Celsius. You know what I'm saying? We gonna play.
Bro, what's up?
Of course, Man City's getting clapped. I don't know why. About to head to the game.
Look at this goalkeeper, man. Ain't nobody like him.
Ain't nobody as gay as him, too.
Well, I played like 25 minutes, and I still managed to get an assist. And I didn't score, though. I had chances. We won 4-0. That's the main point. I mean, I'm kind of selfish, I guess. But we won 4-0. Now we are Kings. Wait. Kings, nigga. Muhammad Ali. First meal.
And this nigga don't have a wife.
You need to get a wife, man. Cause Rob, they be paying good.
Here, that's why.
Nigga, he's pussy. How can he get a wife? He can't.
I can't, man. Come on, man. I can get any bitch if I want to, bro. Come
man,
on.
You mad ugly, bro. You cute, bro.
I am.
You fat, you ugly, bro.
That's literally what he said.
Wait, what's your type? What's your type?
You already said.
I don't give a fuck about the type she was on.
As long as she got a pussy?
As long as she's a man. I don't give a fuck. As long as it's a man. Nah, nigga. Yo, this nigga's maggy. I don't care about it. Like, if I lie,
do you care about the gender?
Do you care about the gender?
Oh, hell yeah, nigga. Think if she's gay, but I'm gonna go with her. Fuck that bitch. Never. I did girls, not boys.
You date girls, not boys?
Yeah.
I'm talking like boys, he likes men.
Yeah, you like men, that's what it is.
You don't like men, you like animals.
But well, I got a wife. Huh? You can't say that, I got a wife.
I know, that nigga don't have a wife. Because he's gay.
Bro, this is going on my meat, bro. What I do, bro?
Hey, yo! You gay!
How am I gay, bro?
He's on my meat, bro. You gay.
That doesn't mean you're actually on my dick, bro. That means, like...
Nah, you gay, bro. You don't need to do nothing, bro. You just gay. Just accept you gay. Oh! That bitch was a boy. Just accept you gay. Hey, yo, chill out. What the fuck?
Exactly, yeah.
I thought he was fat. He's not even fat. Please. Nigga, you fat, nigga. You fat.
I'm not fat.
Yeah, you are.
You see my six-pack out there?
Nigga, I'm not watching it because I'm not gay, bro. Chill out.
Bro, it's not about...
Nigga, follow me back before talking.
Nigga's ordering me to follow him back, bro. Yeah, follow me back,
nigga. You can see. He has to see it online.
You really thought I was fat, bro?
Nigga, you fat.
Hold on, bro. Fit check. Let me see what you got on, bro. What is that? What is that? Crocodile and ass, nigga.
That's not fuck? Crocodile, nigga.
Nigga, your pants look like they're crying, my nigga.
Nigga, your face look like death.
Okay. Boo. Got back home. We about to knock the fuck out. Oh yeah, we're back another day on a Sunday. I had some large coffee from 7-Eleven. So we popping the Celsius. Of course. And if you can't already tell, I'm energetic as fuck. We about to cook. Oh, we have two games today. Literally almost back to back. One at 11, next one at 2. Vamos, my head! We have won the game, man.
3, what is it? 2 clean sheets.
Two clean sheets. The game and
that,
the tournament.
We got that championship. We got that ring.
From losing 1-0?
We never lose. Come this back. Crazy. Back. Undefeated.
Undefeated. 4 wins.
Who would have thought? How many goals do you have?
Shit, I have one.
One? Assist?
Shit, I don't even know.
Okay. Too much to count.
Too much to count, huh? We are the winners, set.
Just got some Chipotle. We got some cookies from McDonald's and the milkshake.
Well, thank you for the bowl, man. I love you. I'm gonna take that bowl and go home.
Bro, I stole that bowl for my own, bro. You're not touching that bowl. But yeah, man, I stole the bowl from the tournament. We won. How do you feel, man? How do you feel? God damn, nigga, right, you want right, that right, water right. That much? Right. Nigga drooling and shit. God damn! He a true what African, bro. He a true African.
All that shit for nothing, man. Nice.